Geralt.
Round of Gwent?
I never refuse.
Let's play. Seems I won.
Right fucking shock, given your frankly amateur deck. Here, take this card. You need it. You'd do well to fix your collection. It's downright porous. Don't need you bringing me shame. I got dandelion for that. You might skim something off your mate, Roach. He's said to have good cards, that one.
Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
You play Gwent, Roach?
Yes, but there's no one to play against here. If you've got a deck, pull it out.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Here. You earned the card.
Know anyone else worth playing?
I've heard of a man came through Novigrad recently. You might be interested to know he's also a witcher. Lambert, they call him.
Old Lambert's a card shark? Interesting indeed.
Then I have a mate who's come up from the south. He likes cards, a rather refined player. But it seems he's better at being late. Wouldn't wait if I were you.
Sure you kill kings. You and our commander.
Can we talk?
What about?
Ever play Gwent?
Of course. Even tried to teach Vesemir, but turned out he's just mule-headed. Why do you ask? Up for a quick hand?
Am I? Have you crying like a baby by the time I'm through with you?
Pretty, isn't it?
Thank you.
You win. Oh, can't believe I gotta give up my unique card. Better your hands than someone else's, I guess.